Top Hat Mormon. Oh boy. We are back with Red Dead again. It's been another few weeks. Good grief. I started this playthrough in 2021. It's now 2023. May. End of May 2023. I'm almost half. Well, over halfway, but God. This playthrough's never gonna get finished. It's not a bad thing, but Red Dead, this game has inspired me to play other games, open world games. Story like it. Would I play. If it wasn't Red Dead, I don't think I'd play Zero Dawn. If it wasn't for Red Dead, I probably wouldn't play Mass Effect. If it wasn't for Red Dead, I would probably not play other games. Red Dead. Like, GTA 4 was the first one, like, main open world I played. And I loved so much about it, even though just restarting the game, you know, frustrated me a lot. But it was the first open world experience I really enjoyed. And then, no game has hit me since Red Dead, like just the exploration, the story, the characters, everything, which has inspired me to play a lot of other games. So Red Dead has opened, you know, open the gates for everything else to play. Anyway, where am I going? So I wanted to mainly just start off. I think I'm going to do. I'll do these three. Or should I go back to camp? I'll go back to camp, see what is there. What I really should have done was wait to not have another playthrough, but play it on the PS5. That's what I should have done.
Look at you, all full of piss and vinegar.
The crap that comes out of your mouth.
What's that? Something. There's something there. Skin? It's a rabbit in camp. Okay. Who gave the rabbit? I think everything is. Oh yeah, let's take a look at this. Donations. I don't need.
You know, I'll just come back later.
This camp could do with a few improvements. Why don't you take a look at my ideas?
All satchels except a deer and a cougar. Arthur's lodging is done. John's lodging is done. I think everything is done. Yep, just the satchel.
Appreciate it, Pearson.
Damn it all.
You okay?
Hey, Arthur.
Hey! Up. You were snoring, that's all.
Ha! What is it?
Don't worry, it can wait.
Oh, just go away.
No, I'm playing dominoes.
Anyone wants to play dominoes?
All right, you twisted my arm.
Oh, yeah? It's a multiple of three. I honestly don't know what I'm doing.
That'll do.
Oh. Oh, dominoes.
There you go, domino. That's as it should be. Come here.
Not much for you here.
I'll take it. Usually I'm shit at this game. So I play this Tuesdays and Wednesdays, maybe another day, I'm not too sure. I've got other games right now. I mainly just got Cyberpunk, Assassin's Creed, Jedi Survivor, I've mainly finished.
I still question the rationale of moving into another gang's hideout, but here we are.
I hear you.
15 points. Yeah, I mainly finished Jedi Survivor. Mass Effect, I'm not going to play for a while. I did finish Zero Dawn's Ultra High playthrough, but I'm mainly just going to do the story for that. Just to get the trophies and just say I did actually do it.
There, but nothing.
I need to get the Red Dead to 1,000 hours as well. I think I have, but it's not actual official. Fuck. Hosea, goddamn you.
And domino.
Well, you ain't gonna be too excited, I'm afraid.
I still don't get this game. It is multiple of three, yeah, but the calculations you need is insane.
Hmm.
Okay, so that's 12 points, I see. But this is the standard, though. So, like, that's not gonna... That's 10. But does it equate to that onto the other domino? That's what my question is. So that's 6, that's a multiple of 3. No, it isn't.
There we go.
9 points. I need to get rid of this one.
Okay.
Domino.
Domino.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
You can have this for what it's
only
worth.
Three. Well, it's probably going to end this round. Getting double 6 would be good. Get the 12 points. That is fucking shocking. Wow. So, Jose does. No! No, you bastard!
That'll do nicely. Every loss is a lesson.
Yes, but listen, Jose, I never bloody win at this game. I still don't understand this game after playing it after 800 hours! Not 800 hours of dominoes, but Jesus. 800 hours of playing Red Dead. I still cannot figure out how to play dominoes.
Just ain't the same without Sean.
I know. He had a real soft spot for you.
He was full of it. But I liked him.
I'll catch you later then.
Okay, I'll catch you later then.
Alright, Arthur.
I should go change. Top hat Morgan. Like, I can't advance the story unless I do Eagle Flies' mission, so I'm gonna do that last. Okay. Oh, my freaking save outfits, man, are not there. Coat, no coat, we're in the summer. So we need vest. That one. I like that one. Maybe we're too smart, so we need something a bit more. Yes, black. I never liked the navy blue. I don't know why I don't. I just don't. Alright, Dutch, we're ready for Tahiti. Let's go. You can find treasure maps that lead to treasure. Keep an eye on the treasure. Okay, well, I know that. Thank you. Where's the Reverend, by the way? Mr. Strauss.
Are we millionaires yet, Mr. Strauss?
How are you, Mr. Morgan?
Now say it like you mean it. Hello.
Yes, hello.
Special miracle tonic. I still don't know how to get that. What were my challenges? Clean train robberies for my last bandit. A special miracle tonic I don't have yet. Pretty good kills. Cougars with a bow. What's this one? Kills with a single sticker. Four kills with a single sticker. Five, mate. Oh, that one's actually pretty easy. Damn it all! Man, we gotta do the golden replays too. Replay the missions to get the golds. Ready for Tahiti? I'm ready. Let's go. All Australia. Australia sounds good. Considering I live here already myself.
There you are. Come on.
Yeah, I've been waiting a while. A
couple of days in this place, you turned into some clock watching city boy. What's the urgency?
We need to leave forever. We've been doing well, making money. But for us all to leave together, we need enough for a boat. Now, I found a friendly ship captain. He's willing to take us to Australia or Tahiti.
We
just need to pay for passage and give him money for land when we get there. No questions asked. We will disappear, be reborn.
Well, where the hell is Tahiti?
South Pacific, an untouched paradise.
Who lives there?
Tahitians, I guess.
How are we gonna get enough money for the passage of a whole boat, a captain's discretion, and land enough to keep us all?
In there.
So we are gonna rob that place.
Well, I didn't think we was fixing the plumbing. I don't know if you have noticed, but we are on the clock. I reckon we got a few days before the Pinkerton show, and then, well, we're done. Now, we need money. Bronte said this place has got money. Come on!
Ladies and gentlemen,
this is a robbery.
Behave as I tell you, and none of you will die. Annoy me, and you all will. Now remember,
this is it.
We just want money. Don't make us kill you. Mr. M, leave these fine folks and their valuables. Mr. S, check that room back there. I got this one dying. That's your choice, not mine.
Good.
Kindly open that gate and let my acquaintance inside.
I said open the gate.
Give me your money.
It
ain't worth
dying. There's nothing much here.
Okay.
What?
Of course. There's nothing really here.
You're sure?
Yes.
Then get out here and get ready.
Don't make any dumb moves.
All of you. Behave. We don't want to hurt any of you. Mr. M, check the safe.
Sure.
Excuse me.
I don't think they keep much cash in there.
Open it! There's almost nothing here.
There should be stacks of cash in there. He told us there was. Look again.
There's no stacks. A few dollars in coins. That's it.
Damn! We got a problem. There's a ton of cops out there.
Come on now! We got you surrounded!
That greasy son of a bitch! He set us up!
You think?
This seemed like a good time for sarcasm. You, Arthur?
Yes.
You, gentlemen,
it's urban pleasures, Dutch. Yep.
Follow me, gentlemen.
Ready. It's going to Tahiti.
Go.
Get ready. I'm ready, Dutch.
Does this trolley go to Tahiti?
I hope so. Hold them off, fellas. We got more.
Hold the line. Oh, a good headshot.
Hand up on that balcony.
You do realize this is increasing. Oh, swap sides. That is an order. In the head. Dutch, you said to the left.
Outside the saloon. Aw, damn. We are really moving here.
What did you needed that one, thank you.
Slow this thing down!
I'll try.
How does Arthur know how to operate a trolley?
The thing's broke.
Hold on!
Oh, I don't even have my great.
He's fine.
Shit.
You take right, man.
They're on the balcony. To my right. Damn it. They're still coming.
Gonna get out of here, okay?
Lenny, where are you going? Lenny, where are you?
Alright, Dutch.
I won't lie.
Keep an eye on
Come on, Lenny. Head, thank you.
We need to wake up. We'll wake up after we.
Oh, yes.
The hell out of here.
Let's move up, Dutch. Eyes up on the balcony.
Oh. Think you understand that I am Mr. Morgan?
Let's go, Dutch.
And I don't even need cover. Wait, I'm commanding you to shut up. Listen to me, boy. Where are we going?
How you doing there?
I'm okay.
Hey, my hat.
Keep that wagon intact, okay? We might need it. Head for that wagon.
Listen, people, it's only the authorities, they are not. Through the hat and into the brain. Straight to the bridge. Bounty of 185.
Don't worry about me.
It's even worse than the score we made. Don't forget dollar. Or the quarter. Don't forget the quarter.
I think we're clear.
You know what, Dutch? Next time, it's not damn discretion.
Seemed like a good lead.
I know, but...
Well, we made it. Thanks to you.
Don't mention it.
Yeah.
You're a good kid.
And we each got $15. Oh, and a quarter.
Yep.
Don't forget the quarter.
Shut up, Arthur. He set us up. Played me like a yokel. Put the law on us? What do we do to him? What did I do to him?
I guess he thinks he's the king around here. He don't want the likes of you. So, What are we doing next, Dutch?
Time.
We just need
money.
Money.
Mm-hmm.
One more decent take, and we're gone.
The bank is our bet. Hosea agrees. Even after that, especially after that.
I don't feel so good.
Now you just got a bash on the head.
Come on, I'm taking you back to camp.
Hey, you did real good there, Lenny. Just wish it could have turned out better.
Well, can't win them all.
Silva. Kill 10 lawmen while on the trolley. Ah, no, really? So, rival customers prevent any lawmen jumping on the back. Shoot the dynamite. And no health items. Oh, man, so close. And I don't have my hat. A bounty of 185 now. Fantastic. Oh my. Oh, look at all those alligators. He's a girl. Oh, she's off.
Easy, girl. Easy. Easy, girl. Whoa, now.
Good girl.
Yep.
Oh, come on. Why are you scared so easily?
Okay, girl. Whoa.
Yeah, so there's that one there. We can now do hunting with Pearson. And do the robbery with Lenny.
Always good to see you.
Mr. Morgan.
You got this place whipped into shape, all right.
I'm trying.
Charles.
Hey, Arthur.
Hey there, Charles. You alright there?
I think so.
Since then, we've had folk drop like flies.
Hi there.
My lady.
Men I've ridden with for years, just dead. Gone. Women and children, too. This ain't nothing nice. Whole thing used to make some kind of sense, but now it feels like we're waiting on a miracle or waiting to die, and I can't tell which it is. I mean, we've always had problems, but never like this. Them folks in Blackwater, they was real mad, and we responded like animals, like cornered animals. And all of a sudden, things don't make much sense no more. What we set out to hate. And it scares me. It does.
All right, John.
Hey, fellas.
Yep. Hello, Arthur.
Hello.
Working hard as ever?
I make the money, not wash the clothes.
Yeah, you keep telling yourself that.
Whatever, Morgan.
Arthur! Come up here!
No.
Miss Grimshaw.
Hi there.
Thanks for all your efforts.
You're very welcome. Enough for one day. Time for bed.
Lenny!
Hey, Arthur.
At least say it like you mean it.
Yeah, hello.
Don't worry, I'm just playing with you.
I don't know why you do that stuff.
Sorry. Ah, Reverend! Good to see you again.
Reverend.
Hello, Arthur.
Uh-oh.
The drink in your hand. What a surprise.
Just a swift one?
Well, it's your life, not mine.
Yep, I'm right here.
Reverend, how are you? You remember our times in Horseshoe Overlook? Those were good times, weren't they? Lost your teeth? What's in that drink? Ah. Good for you. Good. Alright, I'll catch you later then, Reverend. Good man.
It stinks a coward right around here.
Now that ain't nice, Morgan.
Drop the tough act. It's getting embarrassing.
What's the problem with me?
Will you get up here?
No. I'm going to my room, having a sleep, going back out. Go see Trelawney. Everything just needed restock. Huh, okay, everything's restocked. Oh my goodness, you.
Get up now!
What's going on?
I forgot what it was now.
You're interrupting my beauty rest.
Good morning!
Good morning, Arthur.
Alright.
Morning, Mr. Morgan!
Ah, morning, Pearson! Said with such good gesture. Reverend, there he... Oh, no, it's Strauss. There's no stew ready.
Morning.
Arthur, good morning.
No, not yet.
How are you?
Uh-huh. John, you are the victim.
I think someone saw some wolves not far away. You should watch yourself.
Your time is past. Get over it.
I'm only joking with you.
No, I ain't. Okay.
How are you?
Challenge. Okay, well, tasks. A fountain pen and a pocket mirror. I still haven't found those. The rocks, I don't know how many more rocks I have to find. Because I can't even bloody mark. Oh, well, they are marked, I guess. A lot of dinosaur bones I need to find still. Horseback predator kills. Scavenger kills, and 4 kills with a single stick of dynamite. I could do that with the bounty I currently have. I don't have a hat. Well, I'll just have to use my default hat. Come on, girl.
Come on, girl.
I always have the varmint rifle at the ready. Whoops. Morning. There's something that I haven't harvested yet.
That's cool, girl.
It says predators though, so I'm guessing that doesn't... Ah, that counts. Those little bridges, man. Been here, or is this for the mission?
Yep.
Turkeys count. No, turkeys do not count. Yeah. So I have a bounty of 185, and I still have got no one on me. Welcome to Lemoyne. So this is into New Hanover here.
Yeah.
Oh, there they are. Okay.
Yep.
Is it four kills from a single stick of dynamite, or with a single stick of dynamite? I didn't kill any of them with a single stick of dynamite. You can't set up camp when you've recently committed a crime. Apparently it's a crime to kill bounty hunters. Where do you get dynamite from again? You don't craft it, obviously. Maybe I cannot craft it. Locked. Well, this is locked.
Let's go, girl.
Alright, so where haven't we also not explored yet? It's hard. I've been pretty much everywhere now, so explored as much up there yet, or up there. Basin is over there. Yep. progress. Strangers done, chance against done, gang hideouts of 6, unknown collectible. Oh, I think that's the, I don't know what that is actually. I mean, yeah, you've been playing this for over 2 years, this playthrough, so of course you're gonna forget stuff where you have and haven't explored. Shit. Here we go again, just as seven escaped the law. To be getting out of the circle anytime soon. Yeah. Oh, there was a crocodile right there. They're everywhere. And now I'm in the what thing? Now the storm is coming. Alright, well, I'm not going there, I'm going to Rhodes, clear my bounty.
Hello. Been a while since you were around this way.
Hello, Alden.
Well, quite the price tag on little old you.
Can I get a train, please? Wait.
Well, there it is. Yep, that's the word of sound.
Anyway, train tickets.
All right. Here.
Alright, now how do you do this? Should we wait for the train to begin again, or... I feel like it's better when I don't know what I did last time. Oh, so this train's going this way into Lemoyne. Great. I thought it was going the other way. Back of the carriage, considering that there's a guard up there. Okay, let's see how this goes.
I hope that man don't.
Okay, people, hand over everything you got. I ain't playing here. You need to give me all your money.
Oh, okay,
please,
that's
just
it.
Take it and leave.
Good.
Mom! I will kill you right here. Of course, take anything. Just don't hurt me.
I'm actually in the poor carriage, which is funny.
Yeah, just take it. Give it to me.
Here, take it. And just please, please don't hurt me.
Thank you. What if we go to the rich one? Ladies and gentlemen, robbery, get ready.
Your money. It ain't
this
worth
is
dying.
All I have, honest.
Aha, got away with it. Funny. Nope. Climb was reported. Ah, shit. Disturbing the peace? Come on. Oh, fuck. They're on me very quickly. Oh, come on. Well, I'm in the... lawmen are from Lemoyne. You need to leave. This is New Hanover territory. They do things differently here in the West. Oh, fuck. Oh, so a buck is not a predator. A rabbit is, though, apparently.
What is
Wait. Screw up. Girl, not a pair of die. Turkey's not a predator. Box. Go away. Oh no, it's Grey Fox. I think I need to. Yeah, I think it's Grey Fox, not Silver Fox. Listen to me. When the time comes, you gotta run and don't look back. This is over. Usually wolves up here, so. Yeah. Oh man, Morgan.
Yeah, I guess I'll settle down one of these days.
Come on, girl.
That doesn't count.
There we go.
Rabbits don't count. Maybe it wasn't a rabbit I killed. I thought it was a rabbit. Did I find all the clues for that? I haven't been here in a while. How's this place going? Well. Come on. I don't even see any coyotes. That's Silver Fox. Wait, I heard coyotes. Skunk isn't one. That's not gonna count, is it? Nope. What is that? Bison. That doesn't even count.
Okay.
Yeah, Morgan. Try that again. Coyote, get back here. Counts. Yes, got it. Thank you. Ride from Van Horn to Blackwater in 17 minutes. No water. Alright, I'm gonna save you. Fast travel back home. Actually, I might do one more thing. I might rob a station. I'll do one more bandit robbery, then I'll call it a day. And I'll probably play some more tomorrow.
up.
What's the trouble out there? Well, it ain't you.
That's it, you're done! You need to leave right now!
Fine. I'll go to Wallace Station. Wallace Station is Amberino, I think. What do you mean I'm being pursued by law or bounty? Can't fast travel to Wallace Station though. Can go to Rhodes, pay off my bounty there, I think. Oh, I don't know where I click. Fuck. Oh! I went to LeGras. Alright. Well, I'll call it there.
Yeah.
Adventures of Mr. Morgan return tomorrow.